3, 2, 1. Hi humans, Lord Jigo is back, and if you're new here, I'm just Brazilian guy who's been trying to improve his speaking skills, so make my dream come true. So subscribe to the channel and let's go to the video. In today's video, I'm gonna tell you 5 things that I hate about Brazil. You don't need to agree or disagree, just respect my opinion. So let's do it. The first thing that I hate about here is the noise. I don't know about your country, but here it can be like 3 a.m. and there will be a party on the street. Literally, everywhere. Everywhere, there's a party here, everywhere. And people are drinking alcohol at the street and screaming all the time. Like, it's 3 a.m. I really need to sleep. I really need to sleep. And probably there will be someone screaming or shouting or dancing or hearing a loud song. And you ask me why you don't call the police. If you call the police, they will do like nothing. Literally, nothing. Nothing. Anything. Nothing. About the police, the second thing that I hate about here is insecurity. There's no safe place to be here. I know all the places in the world something bad can happen. But here, if you are on the street or maybe in a restaurant, and if you are holding a pen, and if you leave the pen on the table and like blink, someone is gonna steal it from you. Why? I don't know. And I think every Brazilian will agree with me, when we are on the street, we are all the time like looking all the place, all the corners we are looking at, because we don't know when someone's gonna steal us. So if you come to Brazil, don't blink. I need to say, I will record a video about 5 things that I love about Brazil. So, there is good things here. A lot. But today's video, I'm gonna get just the bad things. Just 5, because I could spend like 3 years talking here. So, we don't have time. We don't have time. The third thing that I hate about Brazil is prices. I like torturing myself watching videos of people buying things on supermarkets in places around the world, and I need to say everything here is so expensive. Let me give you an example. I want to get a driver license. I need to like work 4 months straight without spending a coin to get a driver license. So everything here is so expensive. If you're coming to here, please bring money. The 4th thing that I hate about Brazil is Brazilians' fans. And you're gonna ask me, but you don't have fans. No, I don't have fans, but I'm talking about fans in general. If a Brazilian, not all, I'm talking about a group of people, if someone tell you, look how this singer is cute, and if you say, I don't think so, or if you say, I don't like his voice, or if you say, no, it's not my thing, probably that person will scream at you and destroy your life on Twitter. I don't even have a Twitter anymore, because Twitter, I think all the places, in all countries, Twitter is a toxic place. Please don't be on Twitter, because it's a place where bad people decide to hate other people. So don't be on Twitter. The last thing that I really, really, really hate about here is the government. I'm probably gonna say this word wrong, but government, is this right? I don't know. Comment below. I hate it because they are so dumb. I don't even know why people voted on those stupid, dumb monkeys people. Like, our president already said that quarantine is not a thing. He already said that we don't need quarantine, everything's gonna be okay, it's just a flu. People are dying, literally. People are dying. And some weeks ago, the government tried to lie about the real numbers of infected people here in Brazil. Like, we need to know the truth. Don't try to hide, because we will know the truth. So, I've already said that I'm gonna record a video about 5 things that I love about Brazil. But this was this video. I hope you like it. Please like, comment below if I said something wrong in English. I think that I've said government wrong. I don't know. And please share this channel, make my dreams come true. Love y'all, see you in 3, maybe 4 days. Bye. No. No. Love y'all.